Scott said it's got, he's got his number on it, but we'll just ignore that one because that's not true. So, you know, one of the star prizes tonight is a 10-year-old Abenau whiskey from, donated from the Kilmarnock Arms.
66 to 70 peach.
Bloody green ones in there.
Pick some green ones, please. And, oh, wow. Wow, this looks like it's one of those very, very annoying Christmas times. Rudolph Bonham, I won't press it because his nose will probably go and it will waste the battery for Christmas.